He was picked up in Laredo, Texas, about 150 miles southwest of San Antonio. Police say they caught him after one of the women he kidnapped was able to escape. The U.S. Customs and Border Protection Agency confirms that the suspect is a Border Patrol supervisor. Webb County District Attorney's officials say they strongly believe the agent is responsible for killing four women. He's being held tonight on a $2.5 million bond. Now, let's check.